after we were the first to tell you about an agreement between Northern Michigan University Foundation and UPHS Marquette involving the former hospital site, we're learning more about what happens next. This morning, the Marquette Brownfield Redevelopment Authority approved an application for funding of the initial assessments of the property, starting with historical records.
How were these buildings built and for what purposes and with what materials and in what eras to try to figure out, well, is there a reason to suspect that they may have used asbestos, that they may have lead paint? Is there some reason to think that there was some sort of process where contamination could have ended up in the groundwater, in the soils?
After records are checked, physical samples could be taken to determine what the property could be used for. The goal is to finish the evaluation phase by the end of February.
If we get to a point next spring where we determine that the project is financially and practically feasible, the agreement contemplates the NMU Foundation would take possession of the property, and either before that point or after that point, we would immediately issue a request for qualification to a master developer, and we would enter into a partnership with that master developer to develop the site.
So for right now, it's too early to tell what could occupy the space. This is a research phase just to learn what could be done on the property.